Hi friends, welcome back. So I am Payal here and today it is Tuesday and abhi subah ke it's only 10 yeah it's only 10 a.m. and right now Ryan, we both are leaving for grocery shopping because I don't have anything in my home, like, and tomorrow definitely the grocery bags. I have most of them in my car, but jabhi bhi kuch laate ho tab kabhi kabhi yahan pe hi reh jata hai. So tomorrow it's 4th of July, so most, like, I think so all the shops will be closed. So today is the day main jaake sab grocery shopping karke lati hu. Rai is already sitting in the car and bahut zyada garmi hai abhi yahan pe. I think so now it will be 30, yeah. At like from 3 days it is really hot here. So for that I wanted ki subah ja ke aa jate, because then after coming maybe I'll take her to pool. Yeah, let's go and do some shopping. Hi. So Rai bahut khush hai because when I was talking with all of you I told that I might take her to the pool, and I don't know, bahut zyada garmi hai bahut, but let's see how it goes. पहले तो जाते हैं shopping करने, पहले मुझे तेल भराना है because I don't have any gas in my car. And now shopping में थोड़ा अच्छा लगता है because Rai is there and she helps me a lot. Like उसके लिए it's like a fun. And today both of our dresses are also matching.
Yeah.
Blue. Organic section I found a very interesting thing. This is known as sorghum and it's written this is a traditional grain of India. To pata nahi kya hai ye, if you know please write down in the comment section. See, as I told you all that now in the stores also we get ghee and there are so many types of ghee, and I think so the price is, it's little bit same, only maybe thoda zyada hai, itna nahi hai, but if we buy organic ghee it is like this only. Like see, this is one, I don't know, maybe I'm planning to take one because I want to see what is the difference from the ghee that we get in Indian store. So maybe today I'll be taking one of the ghee. Finally, abhi jaake our shopping is over and we were there for more than one hour na ma, maybe 1.5 hours, kyunki maine bahut sara saman kharida hai. Like whenever I come here I get all the stuff, like, and lot of other things also, not only grocery, like other miscellaneous item also. And Rai thi to she helped me a lot and it's a nice company, you know, when you stay alone or koi rehta hai to bahut hi acha lagta hai. So finally we are done and many of you were saying that Rai don't eat junk food. Definitely Rai junk food khati hai, but Rai ko itna pasand hi nahi hai. Like mujhe bahut pasand hai, I love all these potato chips and jo bhi junk food hota hai, but Rai is weird. Rai ko junk food bhi itna pasand nahi hai aur chocolate to Rai ko bilkul bhi pasand nahi hai. And this is a big problem. So you know what happened? क्योंकि राय को इतना chocolate पसंद नहीं है, so whenever we go to India especially we don't take chocolate only for anyone, because we like, वो एक होता है ना, like if your kids do that thing then we feel that okay maybe all the kids like that thing, or कभी कभी ऐसा हो जाता है. So that is a funny thing that राय don't like this much of junk food, like चिकन ओनली में लिटिल, वो व्हाट टू से, वो बर्ड ऐसा थोड़ा थोड़ा खाते हैं ना, चिकन इट दिस मच, लाइक Yeah, she can eat once a while. Like now, she took, what did you take today?
Ice sparkling.
Oh, she took ice sparkling water. How much did you? I'll just show you all, okay? The proof. Mama, can you show me the bottle? Yeah. Bas itna hi. That's over for her. That also I drank little bit and she only drank as if when she took, it was like a full bottle she will be having. But only this much and now it's over. So let's get home and pata nahi, maybe I won't go to the Indian shop because I have all the stuff. I don't want to just simply buy. Yeah, let's get home because Rai is also tired and feel mujhe sab saman rakhna hai, khana banana hai. So much of work, man. ये घर का काम कभी खत्म ही नहीं होता है. लाइक येस्टरडे नाइट ऑल्सो आई वॉज सेइंग माई हबी दैट ओ माई गॉड, लाइक दे शुड मेक एवरीथिंग डिस्पोजेबल नाउ, डिस्पोजेबल यूटेंसिल्स, डिस्पोजेबल क्लोथ्स, ताकि कुछ फोल्ड ना करना पड़े, बर्तन धोना ना पड़े. And these are few of the things which I have purchased, like this Fruit Loops, as Rai's vacation is going on, then some granola and some of Rai's things which she wanted to buy. And now keeping all the things in the place. And during summertime, I don't purchase that much of fruits and veggies because I have seen that how much organic you buy after some days, at like after 2-3 days it becomes little bit bad. So I buy the things like which I will have within 3-4 days, especially with the veggies and the berries and all. So finally my big task is over, that is sab saman ko jagah pe rakhna. And now it is 1:30 and now don't ask about my routine. Mera routine ka to aisa ka taisa ho gaya hai, kuch bhi nahi hai routine. Like sabhi kya bolu, sabhi like sabhi yaha waha ho gaya hai. So abhi Rai ko pool pe jana hai aur mujhe lagta hai theek bhi hai kyunki yaha pe pool it's only open for 2.5 months and we pay lot of HOA, जिसको हम लोग maintenance बोलते हैं. So definitely pool तो use करना ही चाहिए. So we'll be going to the pool now. और बहुत ही like कुछ भी मैं नहीं बना रही हूँ, मेरे पास डोसा का ये बैटर है, वो उसी से ही डोसा Rai के लिए चॉकलेट डोसा और मेरे लिए ऐसे उत्तपम, वो थोड़ा डोसा को I make a little bit thick and then I add all the like tomatoes and onions, that's it. And many of you keep me asking that this is a non-stick tawa which I use for dosa, but in this tawa main sirf dosa banati hu, I don't make anything else. So this tawa, once I make dosa, I clean it nicely and I never non-stick, never give it in your dishwasher, pura kharab kar dega, mera bahut sara kharab ho gaya hai. So I wash it very delicately with my hands and fir main rakh deti hu. So in this way I think so this tawa is around 4 years old, because I only make dosa to isliye acha rehta hai. Okay, chalo let's make dosa. And my uttapam is ready and I add little bit of my groundnut chutney, like not groundnut masala which I have, isse bahut hi acha taste aata hai. So I'm having one second my lunch and Rai to pura ready ho gayi hai, like she is standing in the door ki kab main khana khatam karu. And you know, like kids, they get excited always. And Rai is a girl, like usko ghar pe rehna bilkul bhi pasand nahi, as we also don't like, like I hate the thing ki ghar pe baithi hai, wo TV ke samne baithi hai, like mujhe itna gussa aa jata hai, I don't know why. Jabki main jab choti thi, main bahut sara TV dekhti thi, I used to watch a lot of TV, I remember, but
Like for my kids, I don't like at all. Yeah, definitely she will watch TV, but there are some serials, like maybe two serials which she like. I think so, one is Bunk and the other is something I don't know. So she watches for maybe 1 hour now, but like half an hour aur usse zyada nahi. To mujhe wahi lagta hai ki kuch na kuch to activities especially kids should do or like bahar leke jaye. See, always I say ki you don't have to take them to expensive places. Aisa nahi hai ki mall pe leke jao aur kuch pe leke jao. Take them to the places jahan pe they can have fun, like take them to park or take them to swimming pool. Like in our community to we have a swimming pool, but agar like if you don't have a, like if you have an independent house, like earlier we were planning to buy an independent house, so we have our village pool jo bahut hi acha hai and it's really big also, and I think so we have to pay only $10 like if we go as a guest, or if you want we can buy the whole package, is I think so only $100 for family. So main jaldi khana kha leti hu. So before leaving for swimming pool, I told Rai that just to help me to give all the dishes, because ये बहुत ही बड़ा काम है and if this is over, like this is a great relief for me. And our bad luck, Rai तो बहुत उदास हो गई है. The pool is closed due to thunderstorm, like the thunderstorm has started. So for that the pool is closed. Mama, don't feel sad, okay? So it was good that the pool was closed, क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा बारिश हो रहा है. As you all can see, oh wait. So it is raining heavily and jabhi bhi paan, like whenever it rains I become little bit like mujhe acha hi lagta hai because the plants are getting water. So acha hai aur mera ek kaam bhi khatam ho jata hai ki sham ko pani nahi dena hai. And now maybe aaj bahut zyada garmi hai to mujhe bahut dehydration ho raha hai, so I'm planning that I will make strawberry lemonade because Rai hai to she wants something little bit fancy, so स्ट्रॉबेरी लेमनेड बनाएंगे और फिर मैं किचन का काम स्टार्ट कर लूँगी. एंड लेमनेड तो मोस्ट ऑफ यू नो ओनली हाउ टू मेक, आई थिंक सो दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इजी थिंग्स, बट डेफिनेटली समटाइम्स यू कैन लिटिल बिट चेंज कर सकते. स्पेशली आई लव स्ट्रॉबेरी लेमनेड, थोड़ा अच्छा लगता है बिकॉज स्ट्रॉबेरी हैज़ ए नाइस फ्लेवर टू इट. एंड डोंट गिव टू मच ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरी, जस्ट एड मे बी 3 or 4 strawberries. Like if you add too much of strawberry then it will be a strawberry juice, so we don't want that to happen. Rai is reading a story book and I will clean my living room क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा गंदा हो गया है. As it is raining today, we can't go anywhere, so we are Rai just studying. And always during summer time I purchase the brain quiz, the summer brain quiz. This is for 5th grade and from their school also they gave one book which she can practice during the summer time. That make your handwriting fast and good, okay?
Okay.
So this is very good handwriting. We can understand, right? And it's looking neat. Like the handwriting should be neat, okay? So now Rai is watching TV upstairs, and till now I didn't make dinner. Like this summer vacation started and my whole routine is here and there. Now I don't get the time also to have smoothie also in the morning, or aisa hota hai, right? When vacation happens, I know this all things happen with all of our mom, and many of you were saying that Payal, it's summer vacation, Rise, you can make more video. No, it is more tough to make also any video, because अगर आप वीडियो बनाएंगे टू मच यू नो समवेयर आई ऑलवेज फील दैट यू मिस योर फैमिली लाइफ बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे यू आर वर्किंग सो नाउ टू वन वीडियो ऑल्सो आई नो हाउ आई एम मेकिंग इफ आई सी ऑल्सो आई फील लिटिल बिट बैड सी आई एम नॉट गिविंग ऑल्सो दैट मच रेसिपीज टू ऑल ऑफ यू क्योंकि मुझे टाइम ही नहीं मिल रहा है लाइक टूडे ऑल्सो आई डिडंट प्रिपेयर टिल नाउ एनी थिंग एंड राइट नाउ मैं सोच रही हूँ मैं बहुत ही एक ईजी पनीर की सब्जी बना लूँ विच Yeah, which we will have with roti, that's it. And over the top, my hubby is also really busy. So most of the day nowadays he's coming at night 8:30. So bahut hi late ho raha, like everything is going late. Our total schedule has changed now. Earlier days within 9:30 I used to sleep, and 10:30, 11 I used to sleep because I used to reply to all of your comments. But now it's totally different. Rai sleeps at 11. After that I sleep at 12, because once Rai sleeps and then I have to finish, I finish some of the work and then fir main bed pe jaati hu, then I start replying. And my hubby also, he keeps on working till 12:30, sometimes 1. So abhi like schedule bahut sabka hi tight chal raha hai. And Rai ko abhi neend, like because she is not doing that much work, to usko like bahut aisa sleep neend nahi aata hai. So that is also a problem. Then she wants to play this game, that game. And kids log ghar pe hai to summertime, I always feel that we should give a lot of time to our kids, because this is a good time also to bond with your kids and to make, you can make them learn a lot of things in summer. And I'm planning a lot of things to do with Rai, par पता नहीं अभी कब होगा, ऐसा टाइम ही नहीं होता है. बहुत कुछ मैं सोचती हूँ फिर होता ही नहीं है, टाइम ही नहीं मिलता है. एंड डेफिनेटली घर का काम तो कितना ज्यादा रहता है. सो व्हेन द ऑयल इज हॉट एट द टाइम आई जस्ट शैलो फ्राई द पनीर, बिकॉज समटाइम्स लाइक आई डोंट लाइक इफ यू कीप द पनीर कच्चा. आई डोंट नो, आई लाइक लिटिल बिट फ्राइड पनीर. Sometimes paneer, if you don't fry the paneer also, it looks really good, but it depends upon what type of gravy you are making. And my paneers are done, like little bit, I've just fried it for around 3 to 4 minutes. So in the same pan, I have added so less oil. So now I'm adding 2 dry red chilies and some cinnamon, that is darchini. And now this is the paste which I made out of 1 onion, 1 tomato, little bit of garlic and little bit of ginger. Like whenever you are in a hurry, you can make like this paste. And some salt, and I'll cover it with a lid. And yeah, my masalas are done perfectly. Now I'm adding some red chili powder, some turmeric powder, and this is coriander powder, that is dhania powder, and I'll mix everything nicely. Like if you're cooking in very less oil, make sure ki sare masales bahut achhi tarah se fry ho, and I'll add little bit of water, and again I'll cover it with a lid. So my masalas are cooked nicely. So now I'll add the paneer, and then just in medium flame I'll cook for another maybe 5 minutes, and I'm adding little bit of sugar and some garam masala powder, and I'll remove the red chilies because sometimes it gets spicy and Rai can't have it. So my paneer is done perfectly. So at the end, last finishing, I'm adding little bit of coriander powder again, and I'm adding little bit of anardana powder, but this is optional. Agar nahi hai to bhi theek hai. So here my paneer is ready, and now I'll go up. And here both of us are watching little bit of TV, and this is how we have spent our day today. So I hope you all have enjoyed this video. If so, definitely hit that like button. Do comment down below, and those of you who are watching me for the first time, please do subscribe. That's it for today, everyone.
Bye bye.